Welcome back, I'm the Epic Gaming Nation, and today we're going to be playing some Anna Paintball. And I'm really excited about this game. My friends have been telling me about this game. And apparently it's like one of their favorite games. So I'm just hoping this guy will start the game. Alright, we're going in. We're going into the game. So, of course, you know you can only be Anna. And you can use your sleep dart and your gun, but no grenade. And I already walked off the edge of the map. It's a negative one for me. That's not good. There we go. I got rid of the negative one. Oh, really? Come on, come on. There we go. I got one. Run through here. Oh, I got her though. So now I've got two kills. I got him. That's three. Pulling off some distance kills here. These ones, in my opinion, are the hardest ones. Get out of here with that. Oh. Wow. I already got that one, and I already know this guy's gonna try to run up on me. Got him. There's another one. He's gonna jump, I'm guessing. Oh, he got me. We're six. Got six now. There's also a guy behind me. Aw, really? Oh, wow. Alright, I really need to step it up now. Come on. I got one. Now we have seven. Got another one, that's eight. Oh, I thought they were facing the other direction. Well, I'm gonna see if anyone is up here. got one. Now someone moves up there. Aw, really? I was doing really good. Alright, we're at 9 now. Let's run through here. I saw someone. Oh, wow. Come on. Oh, really? Had a big battle there. There we go. We got 10, 11, 10. Oh wow, I shot over their head like 4 times. There we go. Let's try to get this person by getting shot from the side. Come on, make it over here. Okay, what do we end up with? We ended up with 12 kills by the end of it. That was pretty fun. Thank you guys for watching this video. And if you haven't seen my previous video, it was pretty fun. Go check it out, and I'll see you guys in the next video.